everybody. Yeah, I've just been finishing off these utensil drainers. And what I'm doing now is basically just having a mess about. I've got two gauges set up here. I'm just throwing a slightly different style of mug for me. I normally just throw straight-sided simple mugs, but I thought I'd put a little bit of a kink in these. So this gauge is for the bellied out point. I've got a rough idea in mind how I'm going to decorate and glaze them. Just as I say, just a bit of a mess about prototype at the moment. Just got to be careful of this gauge not knocking it. Yeah, so if I sell them as a set, they don't want to be as close as I can get to alike. Belly it out towards this gauge. And then back in and then back out. And up to the other gauge. I'll give you a look in a second. So it wouldn't matter, not going to be a set. Just trying to get them as close as I can. Nice chunky mugs. Here's my top gauge. There's the bottom one. Probably a little bit of OCD going on. Problem is getting them off the wheel head without knocking them. There we go. Okay, everybody. Another little short clip. Bye for now.